How's it going, my fuzzy family? My name is Panda Hub, and welcome to Styx, Shards of Darkness. We're gonna start a new game. Send suitable familiar. Still kind of need to work on a stealth setting, so I guess we'll see. Graphically beautiful.
That many guards in one place must be a whorehouse.
Even better, it's the guards' monthly payroll delivery.
A delivery of vegetables, more our style.
That mouth mobile
let the
sounds
pro do the
so
hard work,
perfect.
And it's easy pickings for us.
That's disgusting.
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
Huh. Oh, that's neat.
Watch your ass!
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit.
Why? Why is the box on the other side of the room connected to a chain?
Alarm! Alarm!
Get me out of here, damn it! Get me out of here, damn it!
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
He didn't need that hand anyways, it's cool.
I'm alive! This way!
Not for long. No. Rooftops! Man, very agile and spry goblin. Cinematics is really cool, though. Oh no! Really? He got shot?
What the hell is that?
Oh, okay. Give me a hand here.
Let the pro do the hard work.
Well now.
Smoking's bad for you boys. Real bad.
Oh, this is gonna be such a fun play. And just to let you guys know, this is gonna be the first actual series for a kind of a newer game that I'm gonna be doing. So hopefully you guys like it, you know, as we go through the playthrough. I might cut out some parts depending on if I continuously die or anything like that, because I heard this game is pretty notorious for it so far as, you know, you can fall and get your ass handed to you. So you really have to be stealthy. So hopefully it goes okay. So let's get on with it, shall we?
Been a while since I've been in this part of Thor. There's nothing left standing. Turned into a real shithole. I'm proud of your work. No wonder the greenskins ain't welcome around here. Gone, beat it, Rackash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer.
Rackash. Okay.
Screw up. It's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type.
Okay. Uh Oh god. Huh? You didn't want to just take the whole thing? Oh, okay. What are you doing over here? What the fuck are you eating? Can you guys see it well enough? I mean, I feel like you guys can't see it all that well. Wee. Going up. Wee. Okay. Jump. Fall. Go down. Anything for me to, like, collect? I'll just put this out. Climb against the rope.
For some climbing. My new hideout. Nice quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad.
Yeah, I could see it. I have no materials. I can't craft anything. Awesome. Oh man, the fuck are you doing? Eating his junk? Or eating his feces? Feces!
Nobody ever taught you to put away your toys. Now this is the last time I'm doing it for you.
Oh, cool. What are those used for? Craft. Huh. Used for crafting, okay. I'm gonna go up here and jump.
The chandelier. The saboteur's handy buddy. If the Gamon looked at just the right moment, they can create carnage.
Carnage is a very big word in this series. Go up, and away! Ooh, I'm just gonna sneak around and climb everything like Spider-Man. Whoa! Excuse me, sir. Bye-bye. Oh, cool.
To infinity and beyond.
Woo!
Waiting for Tarzan yell? Forget about it. Mm-hmm. I've just begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take? Competence for attacking, reaping,
oh god,
and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R.
Oh shit, that scared me.
Crappy name. I must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in shit-built Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
Oh, he's got a potion. Please don't break it. It's... Aww. Anything else in this area? No? Okay, gonna jump!
You see what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure to disappear since the fall of Akanash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
The one behind the bookcase.
Shh. Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
A hiding place behind a bookcase. Talk about originality.
Right?
Get used to that.
All right. Go slowly around them. Drop, damn it. Whoa, what was that? What happened?
Maybe it was nothing after all.
Nope, nothing at all. You didn't see shit.
Maybe it was nothing after all.
Well, yeah, I think we've already established that.
Gear on this bench looks usable. Remember, you should never go out without a handful of sand in your pockets.
Oh, no, no, not yet. Okay, I guess we'll go ahead and craft something. Craft another potion. And actually craft a dart. Check it out. Sheesh.
A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Green hot sauce. Oh, yeah. It's delicious right there. Good night.
It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill. Let's see if there's something useful around here.
Ah. Claw, amber. No, don't go underneath there.
This is weird. Okay, I'll take care of it. Maybe it was nothing after all. What the?
Be on your guard. Something's on the loose.
No. No, nothing's on the loose.
Come in here and die painfully.
I'm good. I'm good. Sorry, Styx.
The gear on this bench looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprises. Really does add life.
I didn't grab dirt. I need the dirt.
Remember, Charles, you should never go out without a handful of sand in your pockets.
Tasty.
What was that?
This time you were a little more discreet, huh?
Okay, well, we did it a little bit differently this time.
It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Let's see if there's something useful around here. That's a rare vintage. This one's going in the cellar.
Vial of amber, sweet. Awesome.
Game over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse?
I love being insulted. At least by a computerized character.
That's a rare vintage. This one's going in the cellar.
Oh, that's how he shoots it off, okay. Stuck. Go ahead and take this down. Doing great so far, guys. What is the whole purpose of this?
This is weird.
Take it in the neck. Good job, buddy. You're a real trooper about it. I've come around here last time. No, I guess not. Okay. Do 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 do.
Do 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 do. Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places too. It'd be a good way to get out of. Taken out. Sure am lucky it wasn't.
Oh, come on.
Listen, there's no need to.
Damn it.
I'm not gonna tell anyone if you put the level of difficulty down.
I'm already at the lowest. I'm already at the lowest! I was not expecting to get my ass kicked.
This is weird.
Yeah, what's even more weird is...
Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick.
But this is an American pie! My life is not American pie! Fuck you, take it in the neck. Just be a good boy about it, just take it in the neck.
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things.
Who could have guessed? This one is mine!
It's okay. You can die slowly. It's okay.
That's the good one. Silver goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in not so fresh faces.
Sweet. That's a pretty lofty jump there. See if we can make it. Nope.
Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that app. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces.
Climb, climb, climb! I'm not being very fast about
this. Joking goblin. Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same. But it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy...
This is weird.
You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, lean in closer to the screen. Maybe not.
At least my wife loves me.
The call of booty is even better than a booty call.
How can you not see me, sir?
What the?
Hey, listen, there's no need to be ashamed. I'm not gonna tell anyone if you put the level of difficulty down.
I can't go any lower. I just am really, really bad at this. Oh man, I'm so bad at this game.
The call of booty. It's even better than a booty call.
Move it, you bleeding butthole. Goodbye, good sir. Your back never changes. All right, good night. I'm coming to haunt you. Hunt or haunt? Or murder face? Come on, come on. Will you hurry up, sir? Come on, I need to drop this chandelier on you, sir. Yeah, buddy. Only one person actually interested in trying to find out what the fuck that noise was. Everybody else is like, shit falls all the time, it's cool.
You got taken out.
Coming up this way? Are you coming up this way?
Who could have done this?
Me.
One more.
A rat life. Wicca, wicca. Rat life. 6 out of 10, guys. Hopefully we can find the rest.
Hey, oh, you are
oh shit.
Tiny.
No, I'm not. Goodbye. You don't know where I am.
Oh, you are dead to your tiny.
Ah, bitch. Oh, that worked out beautifully. Woo!
got you now, goblin.
I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die. Painfully.
Oh, I'm good. I'm good. I'm trying to cut back, promise. You guys are gonna end up seeing me die a lot in this game. Like I said, I'll try to cut it out as often as I can, but no need to raise suspicion. God, how fucking hard is it to parry?
I'll be back.
Yes, you will, Arnold. Oh my God. Even on easy, I'm getting my ass kicked. I suck at this game, apparently. Okay. So many people! I'm just gonna go ahead and die right here for just a sec.
Did you stream that? I want a percentage on your best goblin death compilation.
Sorry, Styx, that's not gonna happen. Because it's not gonna be a compilation. Okay. Let's try this one more time without being so hasty. Okay, wait for him to come back around. Hush, little baby, don't say a word.
Pocket sand! This is
pocket sand. Pocket sand. Come on, go ahead and relight it.
Maybe it was nothing after all.
Good night, good sir. Good night, sweet prince.
The smell of booty. Stupid goblins don't know from the good things in life. Seems heavier than the others.
You guys don't see me at all.
I hear that Ambassador Arcides' airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a few weeks ago?
That's
right.
I just can't help.
What are you gonna do?
Night, gentlemen. Well, we didn't get all the stuff, but we got the majority of it for that level. I am not a completist. I am not a completionist. I can't get everything done. But I did my best. You know, but dying multiple times, that happens. But hey, it's just the prologue that's supposed to teach you how to play and shit. It's not bad. That's really not bad. But, yeah. Did a great job so far. Once we get to Styx's hideout, I distribute the points and stuff. And then, I'll go ahead and probably end the episode here.
Back home. Nice to get back to my good old hideout. Some may find the decorations a little crude. I got all the comfort and equipment I need.
How did he guide the damn air balloon?
Let me show you around, my friend.
Fourth wall breaking. Someone tell Wade Wilson. Okay. Do that. Pilfering or anticipation? Yeah, that works. Anticipation, because then I won't get my ass kicked in case I get caught. And we still have a decent amount of...
With enough raw materials, I could build a shitload of stuff that would come in mighty handy in the right situation. This cupboard could fill up with anything I need to change my style of dress.
Yay! And equipment.
Here's where we write the story, or where I rewrite it. Well, that's all well and good, but I got a contract to finalize with that salty old fart Efron. No doubt he's hanging around that beat-up tavern east of Thoban.
Alright, guys, well, this is all the time I have for this episode today. If you like this series so far, please go ahead and give that like button a big old panda hug. Make sure it's nice and tight. Also, if you haven't joined the Fuzzy Family just yet for the community, please hit that subscribe button. Also, leave a comment down below about what you liked about this series, and I can't wait to show you the rest of the series so far. This is my first time playing through it, so we get to experience it together, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out, my fuzzy family.